Thank you for your participation in the Knack Attack study. This study is being done to better understand the role of the medication N-acetylcysteine, also known as NAC, in people with retinitis pigmentosa, or RP. Over the course of this study, you will be asked to attend several different types of health visits, including 7 in-clinic visits, 3 televisits with your study doctor, and 10 study phone calls with your site coordinator. This is what you can expect at these different types of health visits. At each in-clinic visit, you will have blood pressure and pulse rate check, vision test, which includes reading letters on an eye chart, microperimetry, which is a test to check the amount of light perceived by specific parts of your retina, optical coherence tomography, or OCT test, which is a non-invasive imaging test that uses light waves to take cross-sectional pictures of your retina, an eye examination including intraocular pressure measurement, a slit lamp examination to provide a magnified view of the front of your eye, and ophthalmoscopy to provide a view of the back of the eye, including the retina, and a blood draw for blood chemistry and hematology safety monitoring. In addition, at a few selected sites at the month 9, month 27, and final visit, an adaptive optic scanning laser ophthalmoscopy, or AOSLO, may be done to provide high-resolution pictures of cone photoreceptor cells. At your 27-month and final visit, you will need to complete a questionnaire to collect information on how retinitis pigmentosa affects your everyday activities. At many sites, at first visit, month 27, and at final visit, a full field stimulus test, or FST, will be administered to one eye after a short period of dark adaptation. Urine pregnancy testing may be given for participants of childbearing potential only. During your 3 televisits, your study doctor will ask you how you are tolerating the study medication, whether you have missed any doses, and whether you have had any serious illnesses or changes in your medication. In addition, you will have an opportunity to ask questions at this time. During your study phone calls, the site coordinator will ask you how you are tolerating the study medication, whether you have missed any doses, and whether you have had any serious illnesses or changes in your medication. You will also have an opportunity to ask questions at this time. If necessary, the study doctor may follow up on this call.